how I made my handstand canes.
First, we went to Home Depot to get the wood, and then we came home, cut it, and sanded it.
We also had these pre-made canes for reference.
Here was our table set up for the paint job.
Here are my hands with paint all over them and our makeshift drying rack for the poles. After painting, all we had left to do was drill in the screws, and we were all done.